Hey, just down below the video, if you click like, that'll make sure that YouTube shows this video to more people. Thanks. The people on the Excel team still care about pivot tables. We had a new icon and a new show details. All right, so here I am in just a regular old pivot table, and up here on the pivot table analyze tab, there is a new icon now called show details. This is exactly like double clicking any value cell before. So we'll try it. Gets us a new sheet to the left. One nice improvement is that it gives us a title that tells us where it came from. So this was sum of sales for the city Calgary. If I would add something else in here, maybe region, and go to the Midwest total, details for sum of sales, region, Midwest. I like that. Nice little improvement there with the title. So it looks like we now have three entry points for the same feature. Right click and show details, use pivot table analyze and show details, or just double click and we get this functionality that's been there almost forever, but with a nice new title at the top. Now the question is, how did they manage to make room for show details? What used to be here? What used to be here were two buttons for drill down and drill up, a feature that I talked about way back in episode 2196, which is a very cool feature. Now this only works with the data model pivot tables, and you have to go into the data model to set up the hierarchy, but it basically creates this new thing called geography, and all the other fields are buried over here in more fields, and it allows us to use drill down. I'm like, oh no, I hope they didn't get rid of this feature. Well, they didn't. They just moved it into the quick access toolbar, so we have icons here for drill down and drill up. Just as a recap, I'm here on United States, I'm gonna drill down. Now I'm on Southeast, I'm gonna drill down. And I choose the Carolinas, I'm gonna drill down, and I get just the cities in Carolina. This is pretty cool. I'm essentially filtering the pivot table without slicers or without a filter field. So the hierarchy was a great feature that no one knows about, and that's why it got bumped from the pivot table analyze tab. If you're in a data model pivot table, the show details still works. So I'll go here to Midwest, show details, except of course, like all external data, and the data model is really external data, it only gives us the first 1,000 rows. Hey, well, there you have it. It's great to see the Excel team give us a love to the pivot table feature. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.